Shakespeare's Tempest. We're performing it at Lincoln Drill Hall for the Shakespeare Festival. And it's about Prospero, who has been kicked out of Milan by his brother.
And we've been rehearsing weekly, full pelt, and it's been the cracking job.
No, we're not doing it in school uniform. We've all got, like, kind of, all of us have got black shoes, black leggings, or black trousers. Quite a lot of people have got white socks and everyone else is different. Like, Kira's got a wig, I've got sort of like stuff in my hair, big costume, but then there's quite a lot, like sort of all the family and the royalty and stuff is all wearing waistcoats, so it's kind of simple, but everyone's individual.
Well, it's just fun because you get to work with people and it's nice because we all know each other.
Like a second family.
I'd actually encourage people to join school productions because they are hard work and they are quite stressful, but you know, you get a good result at the end of it and they are quite enjoyable when you really put the thought to it.
Take a step out of your comfort zone.
Yeah, definitely.
If you're going to do it, it's best if you do it directly by Miss Walker because she is amazing director.
Yeah, definitely.
Legend.
Your compensation's made amends. Thou hast strangely stood the test of Ferdinand. Thou shalt find she will outstrip all praise.
I do believe it.
Go then and talk with her. Eric,
all hail, great master.
Go bring the rug over whom I give thee power here to this place.
Before you can say come or go, each one tipping on his tail, we be there, mop or mow. Dost thou love me?
No.
Dear my delicate Eric.
Tis a custom with him. I the afternoon to sleep. There thou mayst brain him.
I forgot that foul conspiracy, that a beast calibi is confederates made against my life. I'm vexed. Eternal to our walk is still my beating mind. Eric, come!
What's thy pleasure?
Spirit, we must prepare to meet with Caliban.
I, my commander.
The trumpery in my house. Go bring it to them, for sale to catch these thieves.
I go.
A devil, a born devil. I will plague them all, even to glory.
This is the mouth.
Dost thou think so, spirit?
I would be if I were human.
Hast thou, which art but air, a touch, a feeling of thine affliction? Not of my own, one of their kind, be kindlier moved than thou art. Go release them, Ariel. Ye elves of hills, standing lakes, brooks, and groves, by whose aid weak masses though ye be, I have twixt the green sea and the azured vault set roaring war, this rough magic I here abjure. I'll break my staff and bury certain fathoms in the earth, deeper than did ever plummet sound. I'll drown my book. Most cruelly, didst thou, Alonso, use me and my daughter? Thy brother was a burgher in the act. Thou art patriot now, Sebastian.
You, brother mine, whom with Sebastian would hear have killed the king,
I do forgive thee. I will myself present, as I was, some time at that. Behold, Sir King, the wrong Duke of Milan, prosper. And you, my brace of lords, were I so minded, I could justify you all traitors. But at this time, I will say nothing. And for you, most wicked sir, whom to call brother would infect my mouth, I do forgive thee the rankest of faults, all of them, and require my duty of thee, which perforce I know thou must restore.
If thou beest Prospero, give us particulars of thy preservation, how thou hast camest to be here, upon the shore, where I have lost my dear son.
I am woeful, sir, for life lost have I, my only heir, a princess.
You the like lost? A daughter? When did you lose your daughter?
In this last tempest.
Down with the top man!
One dear son shall I twice lose.
A most high miracle!
Arise, and say how you came to here.
Oh wonder, how many goodly creatures are there here? How beauteous mankind is. Oh, great new world that has such people in it.
Is she a goddess?
Sir, she is mortal, but by mortal providence she's mine. She is daughter to this famous Duke of Milan.
Was Milan first from Milan, that is if she should become King of Naples.
Oh, rejoice beyond common joy!
On one voyage, Ferdinand find a wife, where he himself was lost.
Prospero found his children and poor eyes,
and all of us ourselves, when no man was his own.
The next our ship is tight and yard, and bravely rigged as when first put out to sea.
There are yet missing of your company, a few of that that you may remember not.
How fine my master!
These two, you must know it own. This thing of darkness, I acknowledge mine.
Is this not Stefano, my drunken butler?
Yeah.
And Trinculo is reeling right.
Woohoo!
Where hath he found this grand liqueur that hath gilded him? This is as strange a thing as ever I have looked upon.
Well, he is as disformed in his manners as in his shape.
Go, sirrah, to my cell. Take with you your companions. You have my pardon. Trim it handsomely.
I let him, and I'll be wise hereafter.
I'll take you to Mission, and so to Naples, where I hope to see the beloved Solomon's.
I long to hear the story of your life.
I'll deliver all, and promise calm seas and auspicious gales. Be free, my Ariel. Fare thou well.
Thank you. Be free! Be free!
Farewell.
I thank thee, master.
Farewell.
Farewell!
Farewell.
Farewell.
I thank thee, master.
Farewell.
They, being penitent, the soul drift to my purpose. Doth extend, not a frown firm.